draw them work, and I started playing the fiddle whenever I was 7 years old. I got a fiddle for my 7th birthday from my mom and dad. And I wanted to play the fiddle just because whenever we come to fiddler frolics, I just like hearing all the people jamming out and playing and just seeing all the fiddles around, and I just really wanted to play it. So for my 7th birthday, they got me that. And my favorite memory from playing the fiddle is whenever I go to my great grandma and grandpa's house that lives in Elkhart. And whenever I go there, my great grandma plays the piano and the organ for their church. And they always we just jam out, and that's about it.